Samsonov peels back. LaRose in, fires, kicked up by Gustafson.
Put all the shots on goal for Chad LaRose and can't score, yet to score a goal. Last two games, he's had 13 shots on goal.
In comes Stepniak, tees it up, scores! Please, Stepniak fires it by Legacy, 2-0 Toronto.
That's on the goalie there. I mean, that's a good shot by Stepniak, and that's his thing coming off the wing. And Brian Burke's probably sitting at home going, way to go, Lee, that's what we need from you. Well, this is on Manny Legacy. You know, that's just not good enough. You like the velocity on the shot, but this isn't good enough. It's a contained situation. We talk about the lack of foot speed, and there's Rod Brind'Amour getting turned out, but everything's contained there. He's just off the angle, and he knows it right away, Manny Legacy. He knows it. A little bit of speed to the outside, very containable shot, and he just gets beat. That is no good.
Lee Stepniak's fifth goal of the year, all five scored on the road. And he gives the Maple Leafs a 2-0 lead. So Toronto overcame a 2-0 deficit against Carolina in the first meeting. Now that's the task facing the Hurricanes on home ice.